Does anyone else miss the old Hollow A site in Rainbow Six? I've been using the Hollow B site since the new update, but the old Hollow A site was so clean because of the reticle being smaller. The new Hollow A is big and chunky, and they took the Hollow B and kind of switched it to what the old Hollow A was, so now that's what I'm using because the reticle you can actually see through.